The responsible authorities are trying to make light of what has happened. Now let's go to the report. Chodoskoro.
A bowline repairman was attacked this morning in an underground car park. Surveillance cameras show a blonde woman in a suit with an elegant, innocent air about her who approached the man with the pretext of lighting a cigarette. The woman then attacked the man,
wounding his head. The wanted person,
aged between 30 and 40, then browsed through the man's briefcase containing confidential information about the users who asked for the phone line to be repaired. She stole the van and started driving to an unknown destination, leaving the man unconscious. The authorities are now checking for any evidence that the woman might be looking for a particular address.
Although the man is now out of danger, he has suffered lesions and a concussion and has been admitted to a hospital nearby. A few hours ago, the authorities provided an identikit of a woman based on the victim's description. We invite you to contact us
if you find yourself in the presence of this woman, or if
that
you have
woman
seen a suspicious
looks like you. Who are you? I hope you'll forgive me for before, but you mustn't touch my things. My things are mine. You mustn't.
That photo in the loft. What happened to that door?
Richard made it disappear. He doesn't want anyone to go in.
What do you mean?
That door no longer exists. There is now a wall. A wall behind the fireplace.
A fireplace?
There. You're gonna find what you're looking for. Did you know that here... it is full of butterflies. This is a butterfly's house.
It's 23 skidoo.
There's a red.
Oh, what was that? That's the room I had to go in.
Where are you hiding, sinner?
And she just hangs around and hangs around and hangs around. Right here.
God save me from a large design.
Jesus.
A blood red death, the stone is touched. The pigs will be burned. The ones who show you up here will be saved from the flames.
Ever getting out of here?
You were one of us. You just saved us all.
Took you long enough. Back under.
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, the sinners, the heretic.
And the pigs will be burned. The ones who show you up here will be saved from the flames.
Sounded like she went in here. Yep, she was definitely in there.
You can't run from your sins.
If I could just friggin' save. She walked by me. I didn't have to keep calm.
Everything was all right when Mommy and Daddy was things away.
I got two people after me. Oh, this is the one I need to use here, is it? Yeah. Yes. Buy whatever you need to activate the stairs, completed. Okay. Did you find a mirror bed? Thank you. that? Must be a glitch or something. Right around this corner. Sounds like it's downstairs. I need a mirror. God damn. All right, so bedroom, right? Ain't nothing in here. Library. I don't know if there's anything else in here that I need. Oh God. Okay. that. Something behind this wall. Okay. Whoa. All right, well, they shouldn't know I'm in here. Tray won't move. Move the cart that blocks the plastered wall. Right. Feels like there's something behind this wall. Oh no, you're gonna make so much noise. Less room. What's that? Here. Oh.
We're not allowed to
I panicked. I heard footsteps. Oh boy. What's so I can his feet on your fear. Ugh, I got goosebumps. Smashed. I'll throw it anyway. That one's smashed. Oh, there's one. Fuck. Find an alternate way out. Reach the attic, try to escape. Alright, try to get out of the sewage pipe. At least it put me here. That was nice.